She told me not to step on the cracks. I told her not to fuss and relax. Well, pretty little thing stopped me in my tracks. But now she sleeps with one eye open. That's the price she'll pay. I took a knife and cut out her arm. I took